wear a mean dark pair of shades. And you can't see my eyes unless my head is bent. You dig?
I'm gonna take my time. She gon' get hers before I. I'm gonna take it slow. I'm not gonna rush the stroll. So she can get a sensual seduction. So I can get a sensual seduction. So we can get a sensual seduction. Sensual seduction.
Black on black, I was fucking up, but now I'm back on track. That's a fact. Filet mignon, that's on jack. I done turned the penthouse suite into my natural habitat. I just got my taxes back. That shit cut my cash in half, and it hurt. And it hurt. Main chick say I'm a flex.
I'm gonna go see my sweet babu.
Hey, what's up, bitch? I'm out here in a pumpkin patch. I'm looking here for great pumpkin. He'll come out. Halloween time, and he be looking for little kids, and he be fondling them and stuff, and I be watching for him, man. I'm gonna get his ass. This Halloween, man, I'm getting his ass. You getting in my way, bitch. I ain't got no love for you. I keep trying to tell you. Me and Charlie are together. We ain't got shit going on. But if you wanna wait for this here pedophile that come out Halloween, October the 31st, you can wait here with me. Right, see right there you go. Right there you go, right there. There he is, man.
Anus.
Oh Lord.
Anus, that was slippery. Bitch, who the hell you call it? I've been trying to throw it at you, and you just don't want it. I've tried to flip you. I've tried. You can't keep your tongue out of Charlie's ass for 5 minutes. Why can't you give me some of that dick, anus? I want some of that dick, and you gon' give it to me.
I was up in the club, having a drink,
you gon' give it to me now.
Just go freak out. I was up in the bar.
The Goose Game. With a take one.
I gotta get something to drink. And a player note. If I take her home with them real big hips, you're so right. We're currently playing the Goose Game, but my daughter Noella here, she's not like trying to follow the rules. But you gotta like play together to actually do anything. What are we trying to do is get the pumpkin at the moment. And I'm listening to you. Don't worry about that shovel.
I'm making his life miserable.
I'm making his life miserable.
I'm gonna take it. Give me it. Hey, you give me those keys right now.
She said, I wanna make his life miserable. You don't even live.
Give me those keys!
Listen to me. We've got to get a bunch of stuff back on that picnic blanket because he went and took it all back.
Ah, he pushed me. No, we're not going to walk ourselves.
There we go. It locked him out.
No, it didn't. I'm going to take his keys.
What's he got? He's worried about that water bucket or something.
I'm going to take it from him.
I'm gonna get his keys and then I'm gonna turn his damn water on.
What?
I'm gonna take your prize, bro.
Then I'll take it. Ha 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 ha. We don't do that. No, don't get me.
You supposed to put it on the picnic blanket.
Right, see right there you go. Right there you go, right there.